Hello all, I'm going to jam some this Mardu homebrew I made. Ranked, played a few games this morning. So far it's doing pretty good. It's kind of a mix of everything. It's kind of multiple options since the rank's only one of. The mana base is definitely a little janky. I definitely need some more Dragon Skull Summits, and we need the next set to come out to get the two shocks that we don't have from Mardu right now. So a lot of the major losses I've done so far is I just can't get the mana I need. If I do continue playing Mardu, when the next set comes out, it's going to be a lot different. Probably get lots of goodies with Orzhov and Rakdos coming in. Three mana, all three colors, double black, and double red, and double white. So yeah, everything's good. Let's keep this. That blue are getting shot. One of those meanies that likes to make sure my opponent has a zero mana dwarfs at all times. Last game, someone only got two mana and kept on putting mana dwarfs, they kept on killing them, so they just gave up. Yeah, if those were shocks instead of really bad tap land, this would be doing a lot better right now. But at least got every crap last turn. Also, now I'm gonna get mana screw for Odom out. This deck is running 24 or 25, and I've seen this stuff already happen a lot. Ooh, a Mardu. Let's hope I get any mana to excellent the next turn.
Are you certain of your decision?
Have to sit on the defensive right now, put that out. I have a bit of graveyard hate in this deck, and then playing these low tiers, I'm not having to deal with any graveyard fun, so it's funny. Alright, mana dorks galore, it seems. Thank you. Good thing the Gigasaur is not legendary. Phoenix out, or look at his hand. Go look at his hand. That's not fun, but I don't know if I want to deal with it yet. I'm going to... yes, I'm going to do it. Because they have a whole lot of removal on the deck. Hopefully something happens before he gets anything big. Magic's fun to gamble in. As I was saying, lots of removal on this deck. Away with this Remorseful Crow Cleric. Killing Phoenix is going to help nicely. I need to put that nice 6/6 for 5 of this deck. Once I get it, probably do my. Only get another mythic, I'll probably put it in real quick. Johnny this turn, for the second dude. Johnny can wait. Want to take that early. I remember used to doing that with my vanguards all the time, just doing damage myself because I didn't want to forward the attack step. Really scared of her this turn, yeah. So
you can't
rescue her next turn. Actually, no. I'm gonna put a giant out, it'll be lethal. I should think before. Let's see what all my lethal on the board, huh, guys? Yeah. Aurelia is also lethal. Is tapped out. Just because I like the Aurelia emanation more than the Johnny emanation. not as nice of a land hand this turn. It will do. Those are the most removal. Search from flipping. You have 7 or more cards. Something fun. Probably one of those missing enchantments. cards in his hand and not do anything with. Fire, so top deck I love tonight. Sass trophy, sure. Stepping another way in fire would be the sweetest thing in the world right now.
Take all hands on deck.
Since any creature I put out will do absolutely nothing. Other than make him use something, is there anything to kill with this card? The pirates want them booty. Should have figured he had that card and should have hit my own Aurelia, but that's okay. Oh yeah, shit, alt. Oh, that's good. One planes would have been nice, so not everything came untapped. But keep it for now. Let's see about doing a Soul Tide deck. I just don't have any of the Raskas. I don't feel like there's the white I was looking for. Oh, Well, it's a good time for it.
I'm gonna hover over you like a dark cloud.
This guy's playing some plant paper farm.
Choose wisely, because the other one's going bye-bye.
We stand together. I will lend you my strength.
What I love about Aurelia is that she has a two power. So Johnny can actually resurrect her.
Decisions.
I should have waited for this. It's bolt range.
Deliver us to victory.
Maybe he won't ult them next turn. I'm definitely ulting Johnny.
Something good.
Like I'm never going to get the second black mana for that Twilight Prophet. Seems to be my curse. Every black duel I have in this deck, and it's just not working out for me.
That hurt.
Oh, why didn't I? Oh, I'm stupid. Just gonna press it for the giant screen.
Be strong.
Oh, my bad. Forget Fresca can hit Planeswalkers.
Decision time.
I don't think his deck would have been able to handle the Ajani of him.
You
hope we get something good.
I don't know why he just doesn't ult. His ult literally just wins the game for him. Last game. Doesn't work like a Vraska's or anything anytime soon. has complete card advantage over me. Definitely not good against the mirror. Any of the Rakdos or the Orzhov stuff we're gonna get, it's gonna help against these blue control decks. One can only hope. Or just make Esper stronger when the Zoraz is out with Orzhov. At least. And all creatures. Okay. Cards, but one can only hope so much. Welcome. We'll go after the Vanguard. I think these guys will stop that action going off anymore. defensive for a while. I'm definitely gonna cast down that. Or just strike it. Vanguard 2 stuff constantly I need to get in. Might start next turn throwing blood operatives into him. Start claiming the board. That now. I'll definitely take some time with me. Aurelia, my friend, you will come in very handy. Watch it, they just got another Vraska's. Or this next turn, I'm gonna put out their rally and they're like, oops, wrong Vraska target. Well, it seems like there's another Vraska. Thank you. me put it back for you. I don't know how the Knights of Grace, the Knights of Malice count your role for my deck. I run them both. Both give each other plus one. Pretty sweet. So low on life right now. What a pump. I'll play my life. Thank you. can't put together deck. Well, if I get one more red, pretty sweet. This is a late game. It's gonna die. That's not a nice creature. Single cliff top. Even worse. Don't think I'm gonna win this one. cancer. Like, it's just light pain. Deck? Oh, I did it. Fortunate about doing the one ounce and one sideboard or anything. Starting here. Giant, which would be pretty nice, but I don't like giving green color jumps in that.
Do strength is born of struggle.
That was bad magic. Oh yeah, another one in the game. I'll try to absorb as much as I possibly can, see if I can get kill spot anything. Because it's still in six, so he's in six. I'm an idiot. Okay. That's good. Alright, bye everyone who's watching.